I'm here to give you two Minecraft tips real quick. So as you can see, my screen's very dark and I'm in mine. Well, my Minecraft brightness is all the way up, but if you go to your TV and you click your setup, you go down to picture, brightness, and you turn it up to like 47 for me. And now I can see in front of me. And a quick, easy way to find diamonds, if y'all are wondering, is... Oh, crap. This is going to be hard. Okay, a quick, easy way to find diamonds is digging, like, a one-block hole, like this. Using a water bucket, sprinting to get under that block, and then picking up your water, unlike me. Picking up your water, and now you can see as you're a one block, you can now mine. You can still pick up ores. The one thing is like this. Now there's two blocks. If I accidentally go in here, I'm now two blocks again, and I'd have to do water, get back up, take it away, and cover the hole back up. But now you can be one block mine. It's easier. Because two blocks takes more of your pickaxe away, takes more time, and plus, it's like, what, one block more, two blocks, three blocks more that you're seeing. So overall, the one block trick is an easier way to find diamonds. Or any ore, like redstone. I have a whole chest full of redstone from doing this. But this is probably the easiest way you're going to find. This is 1.14, I think. So, this is not a lie. I'm not hacking. Try this yourself. It's easy to do. All you need is a water bucket, and I'd say a stone pickaxe. Not a stone pickaxe, I mean iron at least. I'm using a diamond because I have so many. But that's really it. Thank you guys for watching.